Being an undergraduate science major, I did a lot of microscopy and, you know, that sort of thing in my undergraduate work. But as soon as I hit the second year of medical school, when we were really learning pathology and had old-fashioned pathology labs where we looked through the microscope, I was hooked completely. I was like, I have to do this, because I just thought it was the coolest thing ever. All right, my name is Scott Owens. I'm a gastrointestinal pathologist and director of the Division of Quality and Health Improvement at the University of Michigan Department of Pathology. It became pretty clear to me early on in med school that I wanted to do pathology. The things that appealed to me were the visual aspect, as well as and pattern recognition and the almost artistic degree of color and things that you could see under the microscope, but also that problem solving, that, you know, you're putting that together. It's not you're putting together what you see. You're sort of like, and it's kind of cliched, but a lot of people will say you're sort of like the doctor's doctor, right? And it's like you're thinking through all of the pathophysiology when you see it, and you can not only say, I think that's what this tumor is, but you can say, I bet this patient, you know, presented like this, has these symptoms, and you're almost like an armchair clinician in a way. I really do enjoy teaching because I just don't think you know things really well inside and out until you can tell somebody else how they work, right? And I think that's been a huge part of my life, and it's enriched the way I do my entire job, thinking about, now how would I explain this to somebody who knew nothing about it or had only a rudimentary understanding? And some of the most fun I've ever had is teaching first year medical students about the basics of pathology. You know, what does it look like when a cell dies? What does it look like? Why is something cancer versus regular growth? You know, that sort of thing. On a week when I'm on clinical service, a lot of my day is spent at the microscope with residents and fellows, you know, doing diagnostic work and communicating with my clinical colleagues and staffing tumor boards and kind of interfacing with those patient care activities. One of the mandates, if you will, of DQHI is to innovate. So we've been thinking about, like, how can we transform the patient's experience here at Michigan Medicine and maybe beyond by looking at different ways to do pathology. And so I would say, the daily life in DQHI is a mixture of people helping with the daily work of quality, running audits and things like that, helping the labs. Almost as consultants, like, how can we help you do this job better? How can we provide some resources for you to do this better? And then there's a part of us that's kind of how can we do things completely differently? Like, how can we think about transforming the way we practice from a pathology platform? So in that part, we've been working with partners throughout the health system to do things like test utilization. How do we use our expertise to help our clinical colleagues choose the right test at the right time for the right patient, and not to overuse things, not to underuse tests, you know, that sort of thing. So those are some of the early things that we've been doing. So it's kind of a broad set of things that are happening in DQHI, but fundamentally we're trying to transform the patient experience.